Today I'm going to be discussing Pepto-Bismol, also known as bismuth, subsistole 525
Pepto-Bismol is used for diarrhea or traveler's diarrhea.
The dose is 30 milliliters or one
Some
dose every 30 minutes,
from or 60 milliliters,
two doses
a temporary
every hour
dark stone color,
diarrhea.
So some exclusions to self-care.
Also,
Pepto-Bismol
can be used for stomach
rashes
or ingestion in the body.
Symptoms
may vary from an ulcer
every 30
minutes. If you have a high bleeding risk,
or
if you have a bloody stomach,
or
if you have indigestion and nausea.
If you're taking
for adults and children,
you can
also have
an
equal risk of bleeding. To get the proper amount,
give 30
if you're taking
by mouth
every 30 minutes to 1 hour as needed for diarrhea.
And to get the appropriate dose,
use the dose.
So if you're currently pregnant,
you can have a low
dose
of
this medication.
Also, if you're lactating,
since this medication